Shockwave is what shocked me. I haven't seen a shockwave like that before. It's very distinctive.
It's the same shape. Everything looks identical.
It looks like an air bubble coming up and then dissipating. That's exactly what we saw in
Beirut. Like a low yield nuclear. In the